Range rate is 0.19. Copy.
Перекрестие в пределах одного.
The crosshairs are within one.
And the visiting vehicle officer confirms that the Coors antenna has been retracted. Computer systems on board the Progress now in an automated fly-in for the remainder of the docking.
Сук Москвы, наблюдая подвоз.
The docking crosshair underneath the pier's compartment coming into a good view now. You can see it there. As the systems on board the Progress will use that as an alignment destination.
Anton, be advised that you should see a little bit of a vibration. Copy. The target is near the center of the VCO. Range is 30. Range rate is 0.14. Range is 30. Range rate is 0.15.
Возможно, перекрестие точно на подложке.
And the crosshairs is aligned.
Progress just under 30 meters away. The station complex currently orbiting about 240 miles over the Earth, just to the southeast of Brazil.
Дальность 25 метров, скорость минус 0.11.
25 meters range. Range rate 0.11.
Принято.
Copy. I have a good visual on the target, and the crosshairs are within the center, right in the center, and the target is within one square around the center. SSWIP ready. Is set. What about AOVACA antenna? And I see the antenna is retracted. 20 meters, range rate 0.13. Copy. A little bit of a roll. Moscow station, I think that the floodlight on the Progress turned off. We don't see it. The target is within one square. Copy. Range is 17. Copy 17 for range. The target is one square to the right.
Есть небольшой крен до 5 градусов.
A little bit of a roll, up to 5 degrees. Copy.
Центр мишени подходит к центру ВКО.
Target center is getting closer to the ВКО center.
Just 10 meters away now from the Progress 46 docking with the International Space Station. Crosshair doing some fine-tuning maneuvers to get it right there in the center.
Range is about 7. Everything continues to be nominal. Copy. The center of the crosshairs is about half a square to the right, and it's trending up. Range is about 5 meters now. We copy, Anton.
So just about 5 meters away, flight controllers are now standing by for confirmation of contact and capture.
Closer to the center.
Дальность около 3.
Range is about 3.
Unitas.
Copy.
Наблюдаю совмещение перекрестия.
Crosshairs and VECO center are aligned.
Unitas.
Copy. Getting closer to 1 meter mark.
Метр.
1 meter. Concur.
Скорость штатно.
Everything's nominal contact. Copy contact.
And we have contact and capture of the Progress 46 resupply craft with the International Space Station.
Well, Anton, thank you. And everything is nominal. Copy. And this is Moscow. Confirm capture.
Contact and capture occurring officially at 6:09 p.m. Central Time, just off the northeastern coast of Brazil.
We also confirm capture on the station.
And as mentioned prior, a period now will pass as they wait for the relative motion of these two vehicles to dampen out. Then following that, the forward docking probe will be retracted to perform a hard mate